Tonight we're treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Oh, and a reversal.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Punch right in the head. A competitor has been eliminated.
This crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Getting ready to send one over.
Got the leg. Oh, a dragon screw. That'll destroy a knee.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, my goodness.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Turn out the lights.
Uh-oh, headbutt. Nothing fancy there. Now he's been put on the defensive.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
There are so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match with the High Flyers. Taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
No matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event. WrestleMania. Big boot!
Incredible.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Vicious right forearm.
We're about to get another one.
And Nash didn't see that coming. Smash mouth on a match from Kevin Nash.
Big Sexy bringing a systematic and powerful attack to this match.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Strip down in there. Oh,
point in the match.
Right on the lower back. Got the knees up just in time. Oh, carry.
takedown.
And set him up. Oh, yes.
That's going
to
hurt.
Ooh. What's he doing here?
Shoring your
Big four. A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Sharp elbows to the body. Control here with a cross into this crowd.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Big overhand.
Overhand right lands. Side headlock applied. He gets sent down.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
Up top.
Ring shaking power.
And Nash delving deep in himself to pull off that offense.
Nash knows exactly what's at stake in this moment.
Piercing elbow drop. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Who's this gonna be?
Fucked up. Here we go.
From the ring, has been eliminated.
Look who it is. Uh-oh, the arms are hooked. Listen to this place.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Oh, who's coming up next? Who is it? That time.
A pin drop.
Dodges. Heavy duty right there. Punch connects.
Rocking a jaw.
fight is pumping him up.
Guerrero was ready there.
He stays ahead of the warrior.
superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
And I think we just don't see!
We're about to get another one.
Vicious right forearm. Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Catches it by punch. And behind. Back suplex.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Look out. He's got the competitor. Has been eliminated.
Down to the defensive.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble.
To the body, looking to fight his way out.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Elbow in your chest.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Setting up an elimination here.
Suplex, perfect.
Bottom uppercut.
That'll cross some teeth.
Knee strike. Boom. What an elbow.
Oh, brutal form.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, he retaliates.
What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Hall saw it coming.
Ducking out of trouble.
German suplex.
Ooh. Ooh. Suplex.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nice chop into the arena. And he's able to reverse.
Shoulder tackle.
He's a projectile now.
A competitor has been eliminated.
A competition that they'll only ever be second best. This is the moment these superstars have been dreaming about, but only one of them can be declared the winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
We're gonna see it way up there. Hall to be on there.
I think Hall's realizing the toll this match has taken on.
Here is your winner, Chris Jerry Cho.
Look at this superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.